of Portland cement. So this percentage is the tri calcium silicate percentage is 26%. The dicalcium silicate is 51%. The trialuminium silicate is 11%. So means the Portland cement is a mixture. It is a similar the mixture of tricalcium silicate, dicalcium silicate and trialuminium silicate. So this is the cement. This cement uses. So generally we already know that the cement is an important material for the construction of building. So there is a main use. It is a raw material. It is a mixture of limestone and clay. And next one is setting cement. And next one, setting cement. Whenever the water is mixed with water is mixed, the setting cement is becomes hard in nature. This setting cement is used in the manufacturing of or construction of buildings and also used in the construction of bridges, dams. So in that case we use setting cement. So these are the important compounds of calcium. Means the calcium is available in quicklime. Means calcium oxide, calcium hydroxide, calcium carbonate, calcium sulfate and cement. So these are the uses of calcium in various compounds. So this is the S black elements. So means, so briefly I am explaining with 2 minutes. The S black elements are two types. One is the first A group elements and second A group elements. First A group elements are shows some physical and chemical properties. So in that diagonal repeat relationship is there, it shows some anomalous character of lithium metal, whereas there is a similar property is exhibited by a beryllium. It is also it shows the different characters when compared to remaining metals. And also we use some in yesterday class we discussed some important uses of sodium metals, and today class we discuss the important compounds of calcium. So yesterday we discussed washing soda, caustic soda, baking soda, like that. So these are the uses or the important compounds of calcium for a second group elements. So this is your S black elements. Now we discuss a new chapter, that is P black elements. In that P black elements we discuss 13th group elements. Okay, P black elements of 13th group. Okay, P black elements. P black elements for 13th group. Okay, generally in periodic table is consisting of 4 blacks, S black, P black, D black and F black. S black is consisting only 2 groups, first A and second A. In P black generally it is varies from 13th group to 18th group, means 3rd A to 8th A group. These P black elements are shows a various oxidation states and also exhibit a maximum oxidation state in a periodic table. Whenever this oxidation state is, the oxidation state number is totally, the total number of electrons is equals to valency number. It is clearly explained that whenever the oxidation number is equals to its valency number, it is called as group oxidation state. Generally its oxidation state It is a very less. The oxidation state of element is very less compared to group. This character is explained by inert pair effect. Inert pair effect. So means the oxidation state of element is less than the group is called as inert pair effect. So the 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th and 18th group elements are exhibit various oxidation states. In that we observe, for example, group number, oxidation state, group number, oxidation state, and next one is starting group of element, starting group of elements. Now see here, your group number is 13th. If it is the group number is 13, its oxidation state is 3. Or is starting the group of element is boron. Next to 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th. Here 14th group element is carbon. Next nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine. Next helium. So these are the starting material, starting element in group, in various groups 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Its oxidation state is equal to its group number. So the 14th A group element oxidation state is 4, this is 5, this is 6, plus 6, plus 5, plus 4, plus 3, this is your plus 7, this is 0. So this is your group number, the group number, the oxidation state is equal to group number, but generally this is your plus, minus 1 is also applicable in 13th group element, in 14th also plus 2, here plus 3, here plus 4, plus 2 is possible, here also minus 1 is possible, and sometimes plus 5. So these are the different oxidation states are available in a group, in various group from 13th to 18th. So this is explained through a inert pair effect. Means the p black elements are exhibit different oxidation state. Whenever the oxidation state is differ, its chemical properties also change.